Atlanta police are investigating a deadly shooting near a busy shopping center off of Camp Creek Parkway. Here's what we know so far. It happened near the Publix on Carmia Drive around 9 p.m. Saturday night. Police say the victim was in his 30s or 40s and was possibly targeted. Atlanta police say whoever shot him is still on the run.